Avnet. Hello. Okay. Go. No. Who's going aggro? Oh, you are. You're not gonna grab me. Okay. Oh god. I saw his shadow, but I didn't think he was that close. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. What happened? Yo. Now let's not make that mistake again. Those hillhounds are bad. Now, how do I get to the point where my corpse is? It's not exactly close. I probably won't reach it from where I am. Why are you inside of there? Why were you inside of there? Happiness? I have no idea. Where was the ladder at? Oh, there you are. Okay, here's the bonfire. That means happiness. That means a lot of happiness. Now, is this the way that I need to go, or no, this is the way down here. I fell down a place that wasn't exactly where I wanted to go. Yeah, you come up here. I don't want to be on the ladder. How the hell will I reach my body again? I'm not going there. Just wait, is there some other path around here? Ah, here we go, here we go. That's where I was. That is one of those bridges again. And I somehow managed to climb that. Okay, cool. Let's go further. Gunpowder. Definitely do not need that. We should switch over for the other ones. No, well, doesn't really matter. Is that enough for two level ups? Oh, I need 14,000. Damn. Get that vitality going. Kill this big worm near you. Oh, you mean that one on the wall? Yeah. I'm gonna do that if I can. Just need to find the right path to there. I can't exactly remember how I got there the last time. I kind of got them by mistake, I think. Okay, there we go. Sure enough. More vitality. Me happy. So I definitely need to be able to somewhat tanky. Long way. Near humanity. Oh yeah, I gotta go human. That is what I have. I can't actually he'll give you OP shit. Power within. Oh, isn't there a sniper around here? I think there is. And then there's one hiding in that wall. You need to kill the Aussies. Oh, damn it. Oh, god damn it. Well, that was a horrible way to do that. What? What the hell is that? And I killed that. I mean, what the hell do you mean by... Oh, sniper. My worm. You mean that thing that's sitting on that wall? Did I kill that one the last time? 40%? That is a lot. I will take a look on that. Oh, I can't remember how the hell I would reach this guy if I did it the last time. I think I did just that. Did I lure someone here? This is just bad. He's up in that watchtower that is below me. You mean that thing over there? Is that the worm you're referring to? Did I kill that before? I didn't think I fought on that. Yeah, this one. Okay. Come on. You get up here. Because I don't want to go down there. Can you die? Probably did not. That was a mistake. Oh god, don't fall down, will you? Oh, there you are. Damn it! Purple moss clump. Might be sufficient. No, that didn't do shit. Oh god, I'm dying. Do I have anything? Just a... What the hell is that? What did that do? I didn't do shit. Fuck, I'm gonna die. I should have gotten the moss. Why didn't I get the moss? God damn. What is this for an area? I don't remember this at all. No! Well. Why did they follow me? It's so stupid. Okay. There was another way there. I don't think I... You remember that I might have left certain areas open. Oh god. Shit, that was close. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, what the hell? How did I get toxic? Oh, the other fucking sniper. The last time I was in this area, I just had a lot of these mosses. Fuck. Okay, there's another way to die. Go to bonfire. I need to not get hit by that. Okay. Well, that was bad. It was bad. need to be in a place of cover around here. I thought I killed that guy, but I guess he was in another location. Motherfucker. Okay, stand here. I think that is a cover place. Okay. Damn, I can kill these guys quick. Love it. Okay, he's still shooting. And I think he should be out of range. Oh, the camera. Last time I kind of glitch killed that worm because I got behind it. I don't know if you're supposed to do that or whatever. Need any help? What combat level? What do you mean by combat level? Well, thank you for offering. But actually, I'm not really in the need of any help right now. My build is actually gotten to the point where it's pretty decent. At least, so far. I mean, there's still difficulties. Don't get me wrong. This game is hard. I think this is actually the area that leads behind that worm. It was kind of weird the last time I did this. Ah, get off of me! You son of a bitch. Or maybe it was just this, I cannot... oh, this is where the eagle one is. Although I'm not gonna use that ever. I don't actually remember where the hell I found that. That was one of my favorite shields for a while. Where will I go? I also need to go to bed soon. But I kinda wanna request just a tiny bit more. Oh, he's right there. Don't do that. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Now, am I just supposed to go that way? Because that way he can attack me, but I kind of attacked him from behind the last time. Is that without leather? Although when I attacked him from behind, I also fell down and died. I don't know. Is this where this sniper guy is? Yes, it is. Good. Yes, and I got the antitoxin. So I have one for another time. Yeah, this seems to be the way. Oh, no, no, no. God damn it. Kill it without it doing some baloney. I don't know what the hell I did the last time. Come back. And it died. Pyromancy. Power within. That is the ability that you said. Power within. But that's pyromancy. Can I use that? I don't really have any attunement. Power within. What does that do? Oh, well, you already said that. Short strength and endurance boost, lose HP. How do I use that? Kinda wanna use that. But I mean, I need some attunement points or something for that, right? But I definitely want that thing. Doesn't even require any intelligence or faith, so... Like, I need to get to 10 to get a attunement point. I'm gonna do that. Because that seems like a interesting buff. You need flame and one slot. What flame? Pyromancy flame. Oh. So I need like this one, right? Pyromancy flame. So I could always keep this as like a secondary. It doesn't even take up room. So with that I can just buff myself. Okay. And don't upgrade it, pyromancy flame. Nah, I didn't exactly plan on doing that either. I don't really see how it would be beneficial for my build. Oh no, no, no. This is a bad spot. Oh, I hate this spot. This is kind of awkward. Oh, come on. Piece of shit. I even dodged right as you attacked. I hate that spot. It's just I cannot be sure with my steps around that place. There's a lot of room where you can just easily get there. Hell! Fucking hell. If I upgrade, it'll drain more HP, but well, that sucks. Kinda gotta wait for these guys, and I hate having to do that. You came as well? Oh, come on. I could have gotten unlucky there, and you might have gotten the better of me. This spot is just so wibbly wonky. Kind of forget that guy can actually move a little bit fast. I mean, I can kill him quickly. I just need to be careful because he can fucking launch me off a cliff. And if he swings it, the weight is pretty huge. There was a shortcut right here that paper shelf made. I don't really know if I'm gonna take it. But he said that I should jump down there. There's also treasure down there, so let's go. Whip. What the hell is that for? Oh god. Okay, I just need to be a little bit on the side. Not much. What the hell is that whip for? Is that actually a weapon? Weird. What? It's actually pretty strong. And it's a dexterity weapon. Really? I gotta try that out. Yep, it is a whip. But it is very slow. Oh no, 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 no. Get my weapon back. That away. I guess that. This is an annoying place. Where if this stack is gonna. Oh, you know what? I actually did get some materials for just this throwing knives. Those are awesome when dealing with the bees. They're already gonna come flying now. Need to be quick. Well, what's that? Nah, you. I kinda forgot you were here. I kind of forgot you were here entirely. What the hell is that? I should have gone the other way around. Okay. Wanderer. Fuck yeah. I hate you! Stupid beast! Okay, the knife is seemingly better. I mean, I can repeatedly hit on, like, when I was using my harpoon. So. Still, I'm gonna keep the throwing knives around. Synchronized death. Wait, did they jump? No, nothing. Well, that was horrible. No, you don't. What are you saying? No, you die. That is what you do. Goddamn bees. Goddamn bees. Goddamn bees. Let's get away from here. I mean, I could just kill them anyway. I'm not going too hard. It did feel as if I was dealing way too little damage. Ooh, I gotta be careful on that. Ah. Well, I was bound to get poisoned anyway. I've gotta get to the next bonfire soon, don't I? If I can remember wherever the hell it is. Oh, there's also this area down here that was entirely new to me. Pyromancy. I'm starting to have a lot of gear pieces. Oh, you still managed to hit me somehow? Okay. God, no. It was a trap. It was a trap. I just wanted to get that load. I think he would actually be there. Son of a bitch. Oh, I am really low on health. Oh wait, I am really low on health, and that shit will kill me. I need to get to that goddamn bonfire. That'd be right out of the wall. If I can see this, then I should be on the right path. Here. Right here, actually. Perfect. To reverse the hollowing. And I need to get to bed soon. Very soon. Howie. Dragon's cube. I never did make any dragon items. This whole area just smelled like one big trap. But there was nothing here other than that. It's just a nice area to find. Should I just beat her before I end the stream? I probably cannot. I don't know. I do not know. Ah! Talk of the devil. Mendry there. Don't get poisoned now. I don't know where that guy is at. I need to be at full health. No, where is the guy at? There he is. And he's a shield guy, heavy. GG! No way, GG! Ooh, humanity. Wow, he gave a lot of souls. Damn. Butcher's knife? Well, I already had that. That's a lot. I hope more people invade me. I don't know if that was an NPC or what. Whatever it was, it got his ass kicked. A tune spell and level up. Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting that. So I need like one in this. Now I got 1 point. Okay, I don't know how it works, but enough. Cool. So how do I select spells? Like I have one attunement bind. And there's like a spot right there. But how the hell do I access that? This is NPC. Ah, too bad. In bonfire menu. Oh yeah, that's right. That's actually... I completely forgot that. That was the thing that you need to do. Total use. What are you doing? Okay, I know. That is what you do. That is what you do. Okay. I don't actually know the button for magic. I haven't used it ever. Magic is on P, say. Oh yeah, I need to have that hand on me. Then I use it on P. Wait. Use it! Continuing of stamina seemingly good. Can't really tell. It's not that big of a loss on the HP power green. How long does it last? Like, it's a tricky thing to use. If I really want to alterize that, I need to go for a lot of HP. Power within combined with what the fuck? Combined with how do I turn it off if I can? I think it's actually off already. Again, fucking mutated humans. Creepy. Creepy as hell. 1 minute. Okay. It's definitely. Well, I'm still glowing red, so. Still on. It has potential, that's for sure. Like 40% more damage. That is a lot. That is a lot. And the stamina boost is. It's also very good. And still on me, so I'm still increasing HP. But then I have to have a lot of flask. I am going to keep myself vulnerable. But going with that, that kind of gives a validation to go for more vitality. Since I will need more to be able to sustain that passive damage. That's interesting. I like to be able to put in some buffs, like, I was thinking like first about making a battle mage with some magic, but I couldn't really see anything that was interesting. But I totally forgot about the pyromancer. Anyway, I need to get to bed. I'm already late. But yeah, made some good progress today, and this character is starting to be very. What you doing, mate? Are you just stretching your leg a little bit? Alright. It also appears as if you are levitating a little bit. Yeah, that's gonna be it. I just got struck about that leg action. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you have a good day. Bye bye.